We do not follow cleverly invented stories when we told you about power and coming of our Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm. But we were
eyewitnesses of your majesty.
Mm-hmm.
2 Peter 1:16.
Good.
For the word of God is living and active, sharper than any double-edged sword. It penetrates the heart.
Even
to the body, soul and spirit, marrows. No, that's just the joints and marrows. It judges the thoughts and attitudes of the heart.
Good.
Hebrews 4:12.
All right.